And it came to pass that in the 345th year, the Nephites did begin to flee before the Lamanites, and they were pursued until they came even to the land Jerushalem, before it was possible to stop them in their retreat.